and the other one here, 24th of November, 2023, just after Thanksgiving. I saw a woman, Shoshona or something, on Twitter had pointed out that sodium ion batteries in, I think it was Norway, but obviously after doing a brief Google research and search online, seeing that China is pioneering this as well, and it's not as, you know, in terms of the volume, is maybe as efficient as a lithium ion, but something that where the minerals, iron and cobalt and some of the other stuff that composes a sodium ion battery versus the lithium type batteries that are used in electric cars, into electric car infrastructure. We were just talking about the graphite mine perspective that, you know, $37.5 million grant from the Department of Defense to potentially, you know, develop that by Nome, Alaska. And, you know, obviously, if there is something in how those other minerals for sodium ion battery are much more commonly found on the global market, you know what I mean? So it begs the question, you know, even as we're potentially going down a pathway towards like a graphite mine in Nome, Alaska, you know, to be supporting our electric car, you know, batteries that support the electric cars and the manufacturing and the development here in the United States, energy independence and shifting away from oil and gas and that kind of stuff. We have to look more broadly and more thoroughly, and we can see that, you know, sodium ion batteries or and that technology is beginning to get deployed already for supporting electric cars in other places, you know, in places like China, in places like Norway and that kind of thing, the batteries for the cars and just other battery applications as well. You know, and it's not as, again, not as rare as like graphite and that kind of thing. So something we have to just always keep our eyes peeled for this stuff, and we always have to be trying to be innovative and be the leader and be out on the cutting edge of technology in terms of, you know, what is the right pathway. Is it a graphite mine, or is the graphite stuff already getting outdated, you know what I mean? And the sodium ion is going to be the next new thing more commonly found. We just need to find a way to make sodium ion batteries more efficient, you know, in terms of their density, for the size of, you know, in terms of the application and the life cycle, et cetera, in terms of, you know, trying to, you know, be a leader in that kind of technology versus